Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, I will explain you how to do multiplication of two-digit number by a two-digit number. Let's take an example. Multiply 24 by 15. Students, we will do this multiplication in three steps. So first, let me explain what are these three steps. Write the numbers in column form. Now, in step 1, we will multiply 24 by 5. In step 2, we will multiply 24 by 1/10 or 10. Now, in step 3, we will add these two products to get the answer. Now, let's follow these steps and solve this multiplication. To multiply these two numbers, first write them in columns as shown here. Now, let's start with step 1, where we multiply 24 by 5. And we will regroup if required. 5 into 4 equals to 20. So we need to regroup 20. We will carry 2 to the tens place and 0 comes in the answer. Next, 5 into 2 equals to 10. And we also have 2 as a carry here. So we will add. 10 plus 2 carry equals to 12. So students, we have completed our step 1 and we have got the product of 24 into 5 as 120. Now let's do step 2. In step 2, we will multiply 24 by 1/10 or 10. For this, let's write 0 across in the ones place. Students, I have explained how to quickly multiply a two-digit number by 10 or 20 or any other number ending with 0 later in this video. Now let's multiply. 1 into 4 equals to 4. Next, 1 into 2 equals to 2. So students, we have completed step 2 and we have got the product of 24 into 10 as 240. Now in step 3, we will add these two products. So let's add them. 0 plus 0 equals to 0. 2 plus 4 equals to 6. And 1 plus 2 equals to 3. So we got the final product as 360. So let's write the answer. 24 into 15 equals to 360. So students, this is how we do multiplication of two-digit number by a two-digit number. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Students, we have a comprehensive video on chapter multiplication for class 3. This video will resolve all your queries related to multiplication. So do watch our separate video. The link to this video is here on the top and in the description box. Let's do the next question. Multiply 83 by 49. First, let's write these numbers in columns. Now, again students, to multiply these two numbers, we will follow three steps. In step 1, we will multiply 83 by 9. In step 2, we will multiply 83 by 4/10 or 40. And in step 3, we will add these two products to get the answer. So let's Follow these steps and solve this question as well. First, let's write these numbers in columns as shown here. Now, let's start with step 1 and multiply 83 by 9. So, 9 into 3 equals to 27. So, we will regroup 27. Carry 2 to the tens place and write 7 in the answer. Next, 9 into 8 equals to 72 plus carry 2 equals to 74. So, we have completed step 1 and we have got the product of 83 by 9 as 747. Now, let's do step 2. Here, let's multiply 83 by 40. For this, first write 0 across in the ones place. Now, let's multiply 4 into 3 equals to 12. So, carry 1 and write 2 in the answer. Students, please note that to differentiate between the carry of step 1 and step 2, we can encircle the carry of step 2 as shown here. Now, 4 into 8 equals to 32 plus carry 1 equals to 33. So, we have completed step 2 and we have got the product of 83 into 40 as 3320. Now, let's do step 3 where we will add these two products. 7 plus 0 equals to 7. 4 plus 2 equals to 6. 7 plus 3 equals to 10. So, carry 1 and write 0 in the answer. Next, 1 carry plus 3 equals to 4. So, our answer is 4067. Students, if you want to learn how to solve word problems related to multiplication for class 3, then I would recommend you to watch this video. The link to this video is here on the top and in the description box. Now students, let me tell you how to quickly multiply a two-digit number by a two-digit number ending with 0. Let's take an example. Multiply 19 by 10. First write these numbers horizontally. Then in step 1, write 0 in ones place or at the end as shown here. In step 2, multiply the two-digit number by the digit in tens place, that is 19 multiplied by 1 equals to 19. So, 190 is our answer. Let me tell you another example. If you want to learn how to multiply a 3-digit number by a 1-digit number, then we have a separate video for it. Again, you will find the link to this video here on the top and in the description box as well. Next example is multiply 25 by 20. Again, first write these numbers horizontally. Then, in step 1, write 0 in ones place or at the end. In step 2, multiply the 2-digit number, which is 25, by the digit in tens place, which is 2. So, 25 multiplied by 2 equals to 50. So, we got the answer as 500. So, students, did you see how easy it is to multiply a two-digit number by a two-digit number ending with 0? I hope Now, it is crystal clear to you how to do multiplication of a two-digit number by another two-digit number. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Keep watching our videos at Learning Notebook.